Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. So, today insyaallah I will talk about the concept of communication and also its relationship with iman, Islam and ihsan. It was in 1965, you know, when King Saud decided to establish their own station, so they need to convince the ulama. So what the king done at that time, he need to convince the ulama, so they broadcast the reading of the Quran. So when the ulama watch this program, so they were convincing that this can do good to the people. Sometime we need to understand the role of broadcasting nowadays, how the media relate Islam with negative terminology like terrorists. So this is something that we need to do justice to Islam, because the original meaning of Islam is peace, and the whole society actually not just Muslim society, but the whole human being actually will accept the real fact that Islam teach peace here. What is the iman here? Iman mean we believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, believe his angel, his book, and also all the prophets, the rasul, and also the sacred books revealed to these prophets, and also the yaumul akhir. So we can actually design, or we can craft any issue related to the concept of iman. But if we, let's say, design the content for Muslim, of course we will cover the main objective, that is to instill and also enhance the basic belief and the basic principle of iman to every Muslim. The main purpose actually to create insan soleh, that is the good Muslim that do the good for he himself and also for the rest of humankind. So ihsan is doing something that is extra. When we are talking about ihsan, I take a simple example here. If you go to the shop, you buy 1 kilo of sugar, for example. Yeah. So those who have ihsan, he may give you extra 5 grams, yeah, instead of just exactly 1 kilo. So the 5 grams I consider as ihsan. You do extra good for the other people. So in this case, of course, this is only the concept, okay? But if we translate all this concept towards content of the media, especially in the case we discussed about broadcasting, so it means you can see the benefit to the whole of humankind. Everything that we have done, we need to think about our next consequences. So always remember that we are doing a good things, conveying the message of Islam to the mankind. We'll serve not just our people, but serve the whole community. I think that is the direction that we need to do, not just for ourselves, but for Islam.